flowers. Once upon a time, in Jersey City, lived a little girl named Mary. She lived with her family. Mary is a beautiful girl, and her face was as pretty as jasmine. She also liked to sing birds and flowers. But her picture was as pretty as her face. She was so naughty. She liked to make a mess. She liked to mock people. She liked to break everything that she borrowed from her friends. Mostly, her parents got a call from the school to talk about her picture. They were quite upset. One day, her father and her mother went out of the town. Mary was quite happy because she was free at home alone. In the afternoon, she saw a man put a pot in front of her house. Mary felt strange, but she didn't take it at first. Luckily, she bent curious then drew closer to the pot. Wow, it is jasmine. But why did it leave front of my house? Ah, I want to have it. Then she planned to steal the pot. But when she wanted to leave the pot, there is a magic material on the piece of paper. It is written, make one kindness every day, then one flower will do so. But Mary didn't pay attention to the label. Slowly, she stepped into her house and put the pot next to her bedroom. She didn't want her parents to know about this flower. Mary waited when her flower bloom blossomed every day. But it's just that there is no flower. When she tried to find a way how to make a flower blossom, suddenly she remembered the message when she pulled out this flower. What? Make a kindness? Do you think that I will believe and do it? Mary laughed out loud. She didn't want to do anything. But at night, she dreamed that her flower will blossom beautifully. She was really happy. She was really excited. In the morning, she woke up and checked her plants, and it was nothing. It just that. She realized that she was wrong. Maybe she needed to do something. Then she ran to the living room and helped her mother to sweep and mop the floor. She also helped her father to wash the car. Her parents were really happy. They never saw Mary wanted to help them do the house chores, but she did it now. And the jasmine blossomed beautifully that morning. The moral follow of the story is, make kindness everywhere you are. Thank you.